is time of the edge television.
Well, we're here, Birmingham Airport. I shall see you in the terminal. Well, guys, we've made it to the airport. Over there, there's the infamous lifts that carried a whole lot of people to God knows where. Right, after a long time of like 2 hours or something, we've checked in. I'm just about to get, holy shit, look at the sky. The light pollution's real. Right, I'll see you past security. Oh my days. Yes, I remember this place. Leg room, decent, wing view, brilliant.
Thank you. Oh my god. Is it so loud?
Where is we going? Thought we were going down there, where that 1-2 is. Oh, looks like we're going for a sightseeing tour. Going on a tour of the airport for real. That's how I taxi in my flights in. Fast. Kind of like this. Look at these people on the Air France plane. Peak. First time I've seen a 787 this up close before. And then we've got next to it is a 787-9. It just crossed the plane equivalent of a speed bump. Well, look at that, all deactivated. That's the most exciting part coming up. Thank you. island. Would you reckon, better or not? Vote now, yes or no. IBIZA. That's what people call Qatar, IBIZA.
Hey Jess, welcome to IBIZA, where the local time is 9:30. For your safety, please remain seated until your seatbelt fastens until the seatbelt signs have been switched off. Now that we've left the runway, you can use your handheld electronic devices. Before leaving us today, please check your seat pockets and seat in front and in the overhead compartments for any items that may otherwise be left behind. Fold out that may have been moved in flight. Any lost property will be handed over to the airport team here in IBIZA. If you were given an additional seatbelt or life jacket, please need these on the aisle seat as you leave the aeroplane. So customers who have requested assistance, please remain seated until all other customers have disembarked, or they'll be free to assist you further. Please have your passports and relevant completed documentation ready for the immigration authorities. As a reminder, smoking is not allowed, including vapes, electronic and nicotine devices resembling cigarettes.
Oh, they've changed it! Oh, they've changed it! They've changed the whole... Oh God, look at that! They've changed the whole parking pattern. It's completely completely different to the one in Flight Sim, I swear to you. I think we're going to park now. Aeropuerto de IBIZA.
Coming crew to some slides.
Stairs are coming. I'm probably going to get off that way anyway.
Look at it. You can credit me for that one. No, you can credit my phone for that thing.
No, I took it.
I grabbed your phone. I took it. You can credit.
And there's the bus. We'll be taking us to baggage claim. Thank you. Thank you.
Bye, darling.
Bye. 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 Bye.
Woo! At long last, we finally arrived in IBIZA. Finally arrived on the party island.
we made it to El Hotel Caribe. Let's go check in and see the room. All right, guys, we've had a bit of a dilemma. Our room isn't ready. So we're just in my nan's room for a while. But anyway, I'm going to show you this view. Magnificent. All right, guys, the time now is 20 to 9. It's like 16 degrees outside, and it looks like I've just thawed the bloody Windows 10 wallpaper. Other than that, we've just approached the beach in Canar. Oh, look at that. Brilliant. Absolutely beautiful. Okay, so it's day two of the vlog and I feel really knackered. Don't know why, because just refreshed myself after two sleepless nights. About to go get some food. Have to press two because you can't trust these lifts. You can't trust them. Oh, what do you reckon to that? No one. Nothing much going on. About to go out to the shop and buy some Lay's crisps or some shit.
A3.
Alright, guys, I went up to this shop in the streets of Canar, I found a picture of Fidel Castro and one of his compadres. So guys, I know it's day four, it is very, very late, but we're gonna go on a walk on the Med, the seaside basically. I'll see you in a bit. Night. Good morning guys and happy Saturday. It's 10:32 here, which is probably 9:32 in your time back in England. Rather than just staying at the pool like we have done for the last 5 days, we're gonna go out for a walk and just go across where we are. Currently we're at the we're almost at the main centre of Canar. And yeah, I'll see you in a bit. Falling off. The rim's falling off. All right guys, after like 20 minutes we're finally going back to the hotel. There we go, it made it through. It's a big ass lorry. Alright guys, oh my god, my beard is the fuck. Anyway, I thought I'd give you a tour of, that's my sister in the background, just snickering. I thought I'd give you a tour of my hotel room. Right, so here we got the shower room, well, the bathroom. Very minimalist shower room, also had a shower head. Then you've also got a usual sink and stuff we brought over from England, like mouthwash, toothpaste, Dove, all them things there. And soap, hairdryer. That's basically all of that. We've also got a bed, which can be pushed together. Got a wardrobe. And then we've also got a wardrobe, which is a sliding one. Very cool. It also has a, on the other side, ignore the shit. I know up there. Got a safe, which has instructions in English, Spanish, German, and French. If you actually care about languages. And if we go outside, we've got a beautiful view. We've got a beautiful view of the surrounding area of Canar. Also got a doctor's office down there. You've got the med over there, and then you've also got the med over there. Got a swimming pool, a children's area at the back, and a few beautiful mountains over there. Some beautiful mountains. And that is the end of the hotel room tour, and I shall see you when we're walking down the street later tonight. Right guys, of course it's day 9, it's our last full day today. We're going for one last walk around Canar, and then we'll come back to the hotel, try to get a good night's sleep, and then get to the airport. Don't know about you guys, but I'm getting butthurt over here. This is my last This is literally my last night in Ibiza. There it is, the Caribe, the hotel that I've been staying at for the past 9 days. And then we're finally going home. A little bit closer so we get a better view of it. Good morning, guys. It's 7 in the morning and we're just about getting our stuff together, going home today. Our coach should be here by around between half past 8 and 8:45, I think. So hopefully we're gonna have some breakfast and then go to the airport. Looks like we will not be getting breakfast today. Yes, Canar. You've been brilliant. You may not see it, but we are just about approaching the airport. We're just about approaching the airport. Alright guys, we've checked in. Time to go security. After a stressful time in security, we made it to departure. We've got We've got an hour to around 40 minutes to kill. Vueling Airlines plane pulling back. Don't know where it's going though. Tell a lie, I do know where it's going, Barcelona. Shit, I won't be able to film a plane from that way. We should be here in a few minutes. There's our plane. Alright guys, our gate number showed up on the boards and we're going to go board. this is so sick. I'm literally walking under the wing. I don't know if you guys can hear me.
We are
getting
comfortable, ready for the flight. We have a few important points to let you know about.
We made it.
You is being pointed out to you now by the cabin crew. To help you find the exit, low-level lighting will turn on in your and reach out now. If instructed to use an escape site, leave all luggage behind and remove any high heels or rubber sole shoes. Emergency oxygen supply is in the panel above your head. If there's a change in the cabin pressure, mask like this will drop down in front of you. If you're wearing a protective mask, this must be first removed. Then quickly pull the oxygen mask downwards, place it over your nose and mouth with the straps around your head. Breathe normally and adjust the straps to secure in place. Make sure your own oxygen mask is fitted correctly before helping others. Whenever the seatbelt signs are on, your seatbelt must be securely fastened. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and open like this. There is a life jacket under your seat. Do not remove the life jacket unless instructed to do so by a member of the cabin crew. To fit the life jacket, place it over your head, pass the tapes around your waist, and tie them in a double bow on the left side.
Going on a tour of the airport. There's the Austrian Airlines, there's the Austrian plane we saw earlier. Coming onto the gate. Discover A320. I've yet to get a livery of that on flight sim. Normal 737, 737 MAX over there. I'm afraid I have no idea what's coming in unless it's a Ryanair.
Solar farm. 1 hour behind IBIZA, making it approaching 1:05 in the afternoon. Okay, otherwise it's behind. Any lost property found on board the aircraft will be handed to our agents here at Birmingham Airport. We ask you to take care when opening the overhead compartments, just to ensure that nothing falls out that may have moved during flight. For those customers who were given an additional seat belt or life jacket, please leave these on your seat as you leave them today. And for those customers who requested assistance,
very windy,
please remain seated until all customers have disembarked.
So big. That's so damn big. Wow. Who are parking here? I can't believe I saw an Emirates A380. Goodbye, TUI. A380, look at that. Look at that. Wow. Beautiful. All right. We've disembarked and we're going to go to the bus. So guys, here we are, back in England, at the very same place we started off 10 days ago. Right, guys, we're in the taxi and look what we've just come back to. We've just come back to shit weather.